You are the reason I'm still alive. You're the reason you're alive. If we tried to count the times lives were saved, we could even know that number. It'd be too much. If I'm ever asked to tell the story of this war, the message I'm going to have is simple. This Belt Squadron is the best. We're different. What we have here doesn't happen much. Some people don't believe it happens at all. But here we are. Here, in front of the Empire and history, we have made a difference. And I damn anyone, anywhere, to find me a better group of men and women. One day this Empire will end, and whoever comes next will look to our history and see legends. They will believe some of what they read, and they will dismiss a lot of it as myth. But the stories will live on, and one day, when the ashes of the Black Sun are long lost, the story of this squadron will endure. Men and women who reached out and made their mark, who suffered, fought, lived, and died. Those who come next will tell our stories to their children. They will think we couldn't have been real, but we were real. We are real. And from now until the day I die, I will be proud to say that when war came to the Empire, I fought with the Belt Squadron.